Tega Cay City Council has decided to put the police officer's prayer memorial back outside the new station. Now, the story generating a lot of buzz ever since the word Lord was scratched off the monument earlier this week. But now the city's decided to return the memorial to its original condition and its original place. In a statement, officials with the city say this incident was not an attack on anyone's faith, and they say it's a strong supporter of police officers.